leadership actually requires that you have a clear idea in which direction you want to go, what you the targets, the aims, and leadership means that you are innovative and flexible to find solutions, at best tailor-made solutions, because each task has its own challenge. What belongs also to leadership is a type of motivation. As a leader, you should be also a part on the team. Yeah, and when you are part in the team, you are not operating always as a boss. Yeah, you bring also yourself in that in a difficult situation that you say, okay, leave it. This I clarify for you. Right. Yeah, and in this way, you are trigger when you are lucky. You trigger self-motivation. And when you have your team, when you have your team members in self-motivation mode, then you can more or less relax. But you let them give them also the possibility to express their concern. When things are not, when you made a mistake, you take it. When you feel you have a difficulty, that may be also that there's a capability which you are not missing. Bring it on the table in that moment, and that is what I try to give the people. In that moment, if you share with me your difficulty or our difficulty, it becomes my difficulty. Yeah, and then you are no more alone. Yeah, so and there is not you're no more blamed. Yeah, because the worst what can happen if you corner somebody. Yeah. So and when you give that the feeling, yeah, that we as a team carrying that, bearing that, then you can survive. Yeah. The jobs that we are doing are so multifaceted. Yeah. It's not only engineering. You need a chemist. You need somebody who knows the materials, who knows the components, the equipment. So these are skills and capabilities which are far-reaching, and it cannot be handled by one. But you cannot be an excellent sales guy, and scientist, and let's say a perfect project manager. That is a contradiction. Also the type of people you have in that. Or you are extremely lucky when you find it. But therefore you build the team like a flower. A flower has also petals. And the petals, they have a shiny, nice side, but sometimes you have also some black spots. And when you arrange that in a nice way, you find a perfect flower. You take only the best of everybody out, and the weak point is covered by the others. I got a phone call from my colleague out of China, and they said, we would like to see how you're working. And we were a team, and then I explained that we don't want to shift a problem to the others. We have their small meeting rooms, or people sitting here in these cubicles together, and from the various discipline, and they discuss a certain situation. And then, while I explained it in this area, such a discussion went on, and I said, let's listen for 30 seconds of what they're talking. There was a piping guy, an instrument guy, an electrical guy, and I think somebody from the procurement. And there was an engaged discussion. There were four or five people sitting about a drawing on the computer, trying this and that. They're communicating with each other and didn't realize that there was a full camera team around them and visitors and watching them. Coming in these type of teams, the first you find, maybe even the T-boy, he said, I know there was a problem with the turbine. They have a problem in the foundation. Has something happened? Who is doing that? He said, I know they are talking since 2 or 3 days on that. What I understand, it's settled. But when you wanted to know it exactly, ask him.
Interesting.
I'm not going to ask him. I got it settled. For me, it was enough. So that means everybody in the team is so engaged and knows it. And it was, by the way, also very much appreciated by our clients, who at the end pays us. In former time, when I came to him, that was a list of complaints. Can you please help us to get this through? Or can you accelerate that this equipment comes earlier or is bought and so on?
Right.
After we made that, there were on the table only cookies and tea, and said, don't interfere. Yeah?
Okay.
We know exactly where they are sitting. We know who takes care for us. In this form, even your client, your vendor, become a part of the team. Yeah? Because he talks directly to the guy who is involved. He is not waiting for a paper. When there is something going on here, he calls him immediately and says, be careful, I'm yeah. He is prepared on that. And he said, in this way, or he is asked, he said, we have these difficulties, have you an idea? And said, yes, we made something similar, we can do it in this way. So in this way, team is not just what sits physically together, it can be a little bit more. There was no, I never found a statement again that somebody says, keep your fingers out, that's not your business. Yeah, this typical sentence. I never heard here. And by the way, they were looking in the problems from the others. Yeah? The various disciplines look at that. And then they found that one of their colleagues has a difficulty. Mm-hmm. Now he understands why he has a difficulty. Mm-hmm. And then he comes also up and said, okay, when I do my solution in this way, it doesn't help you. Mm-hmm. And that means they together elaborate the right one. Right. It's not that the architect has made it. The team has made it. Yeah.